In case if the Wi-Fi button in your Android device is grayed and then you can't enable it, then there are a few things you can try to resolve this issue. The first thing what you do is restart your Android device and try to enable the Wi-Fi and check if you can do it or not. The next thing what you can do is swipe from the top to open this control center and then enable this flight mode. So when you are in flight mode, try to check if you can enable and disable this Wi-Fi option or not. If you can enable, then what you do is disable this flight mode. And the next thing what you will do is you will go to settings, you will scroll down, go to general management, go to reset and select reset network settings. And then you will select reset settings. So this will reset all the network settings for Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth. After that, check if you can enable Wi-Fi and connect to the Wi-Fi. The other thing what you can try is go ahead and open settings, go to apps, scroll down and then look for Google Play services, open it and tap on the three dotted icons and then select uninstall updates, select OK. Now after this, try to check if you can enable the Wi-Fi button or not. The last thing what you will do is, if none of this fixes this issue, go to settings, go to general management, go to reset and select factory data reset. So once you do this one, all the applications which you have downloaded will be deleted. All the documents such as pictures, music, everything will be deleted. So if you want to backup, at first make a backup of the device and then do the factory reset. You can scroll down and then select reset in order to factory reset the device. After this, your device will go to the factory state and check if you can enable Wi-Fi again. If nothing works, then it might be that the Wi-Fi receiving antenna in your Android device is damaged. In that case, you need to take it to the technician. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.